Today I'll be playing through the songs in the Wunderkeys Pop Staff Piano, the Library for Older Beginners, Book 1, and just playing through each of these beautiful solos. I hope that that will help you. Remember that as you're interpreting the music, you might find little ideas of your own, and you also might choose a nice slow tempo to start, or as you gain confidence, you can build the tempos to be speeds that you love. So I'll try to pick a middle tempo for listening purposes and hope you enjoy listening along. Here we go.